Hi, Jim Beckler here with the RV Corral. Welcome to our website. Hey, I've got a motorhome we just took in on trade. This is a 38B model. It's a Fleetwood Revolution. Really nice floor plan. If you're looking for something maybe to upgrade to, that's maybe you've been in a gas coach or you're in a smaller motorhome, you want to get something a little bit more accommodating, this could be a good opportunity. So again, powered by turbo diesel. It's got a 350 horsepower Cummins, so you've got good performance and really a nice floor plan. Full body paint on this motorhome. Of course, Fleetwood's been building motorhomes for lots of years. They've had lots and lots of experience with building motorhomes. You've got two really nice awnings on this patio side here, a door awning, and then you have the main patio awning also. Also, they've added a window awning, so if you're in an area where you're going to get a lot of sun exposure, you could pull those awnings out to give you some protection against the sun. Notice all the storage compartments on this side. The patio side is all open, so you can have easy access to all your storage. There's a little outside TV here that pulls out, a little tray. You've got a pull-out tray over here also. So tons of storage. Nice layout. You've got the alloy wheels. Here's house batteries. Looks like we've got all our batteries in there. So we've got a good bank of batteries. Looks like four house batteries, two chassis batteries. Everything's right there accessible. Little storage back in here also. Already set up to tow. So you've got tow package already on board. Ladder to get up on top should be another piece to that ladder, so you don't have to jump all the way up there. You'd have to have a pretty good vertical leap, I guess, to be able to get up to the top of that ladder without an extension. And a couple of really nice slide outs over here. Notice they do have window awnings on these slide out too, on these windows. Plus it's got covers for your slides, so you've got slide covers. 50 amp service, so you got plenty of power coming in to operate everything off the motor on the motorhome inside. Here's your wet bay hookups for your sewer, fresh water, easy access to your water pump. So serviceability makes it a little bit easier to do that. Other side of your pass-through storage, here's the tray that comes out this way. The big tray comes out this way as well. Huge amount of storage, a big propane tank right there, and another smaller compartment up front. It does have a diesel generator. I believe that's a 7500 watt diesel generator. Let's take a look inside. And if you have questions, feel free to call me at 541-510-1017. There'll be probably some things I'm not going to be able to cover on the video, so feel free to touch bases. Be glad to do what I can to answer your questions. So as we come inside, you see it has a really nice, beautiful decor. The cherry wood cabinets are beautiful. It just looks like it's got all the books and everything with it. I've got controls up front here also. It's just a little storage compartment there, but I can, tank indicators, I can check my inverter power, and this is slide control here, and then it also has, looks like it has a power monitor, so if you're at a campsite where you can't get 50 amp service, you go only 30 amp, that'll help distribute your power so that you've got, be able to run the appliances in here that are going to be most necessary. It actually makes that determination for you so you don't flip breakers and blow fuses. Here's all your electronics for your entertainment. So nice easy dash up front. There's your one touch for your auto level, so when you get to where you're camping, you can just hit auto level, levels everything out for you. Again, 350 horsepower Cummins on a diesel or on a Freightliner chassis. So it would be a fun coach to drive. And good livability too. Check this out. Nice big slide out over here. You got a nice big sofa that Acts as a sleeper also, so you do have another bed there. Good storage up above in your slide out area. The dinette makes into a bed also, so you could use this as another sleeper. Looks like we've got maybe the fire alarms, batteries are getting a little bit low, need to replace those. Additional storage over here also. So if you are looking for something you can spend some time out on the road, this could be a nice coach for that. Again, lots of storage. Looks like it's got Corian countertops, really nice deep sinks. They're one piece under under the counter mounts. Makes it easier to keep everything clean. Nice residential style faucet as well. Looks like it has central vac in there. Propane oven for those of you who like to have an oven. And of course you have a three burner stovetop. Covers on the sink and the stovetop give you additional working space, and then you've got a nice big convection microwave also. So you have convection plus the gas oven. Nice big refrigerator, four door with ice maker. That makes it nice too for those longer trips. Don't have to stop at the grocery store quite as often. Let's take a look back here. So it has a split bath. You've got the toilet on one side, so you've got the ability to allow someone to use the bathroom while somebody else maybe is using the sink. You've got a nice shower and good sized shower. Storage up above. Lots of lighting. Queen size bed. Bedroom area is very nicely laid out. It's adequate room back in here. Does have the slide out over here too, so the bed slides out. I've got nightstands on both sides. Bank of drawers over here. Another TV. This actually will come out so you can swivel this around so you can actually see it from the bed. And then I do have the closet space here. Just have to, here we go. Cedar lined inside of there too. More storage back here. Yeah, great coach. I mean, if you're looking for something, maybe you're in something now, you're thinking it's time to get a diesel pusher. This could be the one. 2004 38B Revolution by Fleetwood. So give me a call if you have questions. You can reach me at 541-510-1017. Thanks.